Ana Bellinghausen along with Kenny Bell at the Team Jack Gala. Kenny, first off, what does this event mean to you that keeps you coming back every single year?
It means not just to me, but a lot of the guys and my entire class and that was playing at that time. We really got to grow up almost with Jack, like in our locker room. Andy had such a profound impact on a lot of us, and obviously so did Jack. So for us to get back here and get to spend time with the families and the kids, it kind of speaks to how a lot of the guys live their life from day to day, right? So getting the opportunity to be around these kids and their families is just another great opportunity, just like attending the University of Nebraska. So we're very thankful.
Take me back to that 2013 spring game when Jack had the moment where he scored the touchdown. Yeah. What do you remember most about that?
I think I remember most how happy Jack was and then how happy everyone was for Jack. And that wasn't just our team. I mean, it was the entire stadium. And these kind of nights are a microcosm of small moments like that where it just really speaks to the culture that surrounds the University of Nebraska. So
really no place like it, for sure.
There is no place like it.
And it's an exciting time as well with Coach Rhule coming in. Absolutely. What's been your off-season impression so far?
Just excitement. There's so much going on with so many coaching hires all over the country. I think you hear a lot of news, a lot of kind of like spark notes about coaches, but it seems like Coach Rhule and his staff are just grinding every single day, and that's what I love about it. So I'm excited to see their product come in the fall.
Kenny, thank you so much. Enjoy the night.
Yeah, thank you guys. Have
a great
night.
Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'm getting old. 31.